Brad Pitt, Leonardo DiCaprio and Margot Robbie epitomize 1960s culture in first set photos of Tarantino's Manson flick Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. Brad Pitt, 55, and Leonardo DiCaprio, 44, are vibrant in the first official set photos from Quentin Tarantino's Charles Manson flick, Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. The Titanic star was spotted letting loose and doing the twist in one of the shots which were published on Vanity Fair, Friday. Brad, Leo, Al Pacino and Margot Robbie were featured in the selected images from the upcoming crime drama. Robbie plays late actress Sharon Tate in the film. The ingenue was infamously slain at the age of 26 during a weekend crime spree by the Manson family. Dressed in white go-go boots and matching miniskirt, the blonde beauty strolled down a city street in a photo, followed by a film crew. As Tate, the eye, Tanya Starr donned a black turtleneck sweater and big black vintage sunglasses. A second image of Robbie features the beauty dancing in jean shorts and a striped top. Both shots are set a significant time before the murders as her character is still rocking a flat tummy. At the time of her murder she was 9 months pregnant with husband Roman Polanski's baby. Tarantino transformed the familiar streets of Los Angeles into a 60s time capsule for weeks in 2018 to achieve the retro feel of his time period piece. The Pulp Fiction director even took over Hollywood's oldest restaurant, Musso and Frank's, which was open during the time of the murders to film. An image from inside the iconic establishment showed Brad shaking hands with a suit-clad Al Pacino while Leo looked on. Images of Leo as Rick Dalton show the star playing a familiar role, an actor. Fans can expect to see the Oscar winner flex his dancing chops in the movie. Leo is dressed in a dapper blazer and slacks with a red tie, doing the twist while surrounded by a bevy of beauties on the real-life variety series Hullabaloo. And, in an action shot, DiCaprio is in a pair of khaki pants and a jacket as he leaped out of an old pickup truck with a shotgun. Cliff Booth, the longtime stuntman of the star played by Pitt, got to look a bit more relaxed walking in a yellow Hawaiian shirt over a white tee with blue jeans and brown boots. He was also seen kicking back behind the scenes in a vintage golf cart. Leo and Brad respectively play a former star of a Western TV series, and his longtime stunt double, Deadline quoted Quentin as having explained to Sony. The story follows Dalton and Booth, both struggling to find their place in an ever-changing Hollywood in the summer of 1969, whose new neighbor is Sharon Tate. Once Upon a Time in Hollywood hits theaters July 26.